a bright and sunny morning in the meadow, and Benny the Bumblebee buzzed happily as he flitted from flower to flower. Benny was a cheerful little bee, always eager for adventure. Today, his task was to gather nectar for the hive, but Benny had something else on his mind, the fabled golden flower, said to hold the sweetest nectar in the entire meadow. Benny's best friend, Lucy the ladybug, hovered nearby, watching him with curiosity. "Benny, you seem distracted today. What's on your mind?" "I've heard stories about the golden flower," Benny replied excitedly. "They say it has the most delicious nectar. I'm going to find it," Lucy looked concerned. "But Benny, no one has ever found the golden flower." "What if it's just a myth?" Benny puffed up his tiny chest. "A bee's got to dream, Lucy. I'm going to find it, and I'm going to bring back the sweetest nectar ever." With that, Benny set off on his quest. He flew high and low, asking every insect he met if they knew the way to the golden flower. Most had never heard of it, but a wise old grasshopper named Gus told Benny to follow the path to the Whispering Woods. Excited, Benny thanked Gus and zoomed off. The Whispering Woods were dark and a bit spooky, with tall trees that seemed to murmur secrets to each other. Benny felt a little